Good evening, everyone. I hope my voice is audible over there. Yeah? Okay, that's good. So today I'm presenting about the APN Ambassador Program. It's a program which was released and launched last year by AWS. So before I begin, I'll just give a quick introduction about myself. So I'm a solutions architect working with BlazeClan Technologies. We are premier partners with AWS. So I specialize in mass migrations and DevOps activities as well. And just recently, 3 months back, I was given this APN Ambassador honor, and now I'm working very closely with the AWS team to grow this community in Singapore as well. So you might be like really curious to know what is the Ambassador program all about. Who all are part of this program? So basically, it's a community of AWS experts chosen by the AWS team. So whoever is working very closely with them, creating solutions for different customers, they've chosen them and created a community around it. So for a start, you need to be a partner of a consulting firm like BlazeClan, or let's say even Infosys. You need to be part of one of the consulting groups. And yes, the third point is we are AWS's extended marketing arm. Now you might say, what? Seriously? Yeah, but because we are promoting AWS and their solutions on social media and everywhere, even here, I'm presenting you the ambassador program and stuff, right? So we are basically their marketing arm. So now, what are the benefits? First of all, bragging rights. Guys, I'm here, I'm the ambassador. So yeah, you have exclusive bragging rights about it. You know stuff before even your bosses get to know. Because what happens is they get all the mails from their partner managers or from the SAs. But as being an ambassador, you get updates 3 months before even the SAs in AWS. So there might be product teams who might just come in and give you some exclusive demos about the products. So last week, I can share it with you guys that we got an exclusive review on what is going to be released on Security Hub. What are the features which would be released? Currently, it's in general preview, but after it goes in public, once it's released in public, what all features would be released, we got an exclusive look into that. And last month, we also got an exclusive demo on Control Tower, which has not been released yet. So these are all the benefits that you get. So let's say if you want to launch a project in your organization, like in 2-3 months down the line, you know what kind of solution you would need to give to your team. And the best thing about it is on the AWS website, you have your own profile. As in, you can see, they would describe what solutions you've made, give links to all the public conferences that where you've, you're a keynote. So you have there, so you even just type on Google APN ambassadors and you would find me there as well. So now, how do you become an ambassador? Very simple. Start writing blogs. Share a lot with the community out there. If you have any demos that you've created, just create new stuff and post it online so that everyone knows what you're doing, how things are run. So create exclusive and unique solutions. Then, obviously, you need multiple certifications. You need to have your professional certifications, the associate ones, as well as try getting a few specialty certifications as well. You need a job with a consulting partner. That's a prerequisite. So, yes, and this is a prerequisite that you need to follow. You need to have a job with someone, with some company like BlazeClan. And obviously, there's the last point is if you have all this in place, you've written a lot of blogs, you have all the white papers published in the world, and you have all your unique solutions in place, then you need to connect with the AWS team to get you entered into the program. Now, how can I help in these fronts? First is basically we can carry out joint proof of concepts, get them validated with the AWS team so that even they can recommend, like let's say if they want to publish it on their own website, we can get that done as well. I can recommend you for being part of the ambassador program if you fit in the last points that I covered, and obviously get you hired in BlazeClan. Yeah, that's it. Short and sweet. Thank you so much. Yeah, questions, anyone?
Technology partner?
No. You need to be in the consulting space. For technology partners, they have a program of AWS Heroes, which I think you're already a part of, right? AWS Heroes? Yes. So, yeah. So, this ambassador program is exclusive for the consulting partners.